Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Tanks Gaming with another Division video. Just to start off to show you the map, I did all the side quests in Chelsea, so due to the fact that I have my security wing upgraded with a K9 unit thing, I'm not quite sure about the name, all the intel is shown on the map, so I can go and collect all these intels. Also, this is a side mission I got from Agent Lau. From her, where is she? From her.
I think you just restored
to look for her sister is a missing person. But anyway, I figured a little bit out about the crafting system. For example, I'm wearing a selfly crafted backpack. So if we go in here, I have the different stuff I could craft. I have two new blueprints in here.
Long time no see.
Here we have the arms, level 5. Like, why can't I craft? I'm level 8 now. I should be able to craft this gloves. I'm not going to do that because I'm quite happy with the gloves I'm having on with me. Tool specialized. What's that? Ah, okay, so I could, okay, I could change it, I don't want to do that. So if I go on guns, where are the new two blue, new blueprints? Here we have the RPK, classic and the military SCAR H blueprints, which I could craft up, and I think I'm going to go with, to show you guys with the military SCAR blueprint. SCAR H blueprint, because I think the one I have is pretty bad. This is the vest I crafted up earlier. No, hang on. This is the backpack I crafted up earlier. And I don't have the electronics, that's why it's red. For the vest, I would need also electronics. I don't have that, and I don't have enough blue fabrics. But the SCAR H I'm actually able to craft, so I'm going to craft the SCAR H. Looks pretty okay. So I'm going back out here. I should have it in my inventory now. Let me check. Yes, here we are. And it's way better than the one I found, you see. So I'm going here and I'm going to strip the weapon of all its modules. And that looks like there is a little graphic bug here. And no. This one should be... Damn it! I want this to be 2. Not 1. So you are supposed to be 1. Now you're 1. Now it's where it's right. So, okay, we go in here, and now I can actually upgrade it again. I have a good suppressor here, a blue one. Equip that. I have not that good handles, so just equip this. I have quick release magazines, level 9 I can't use, so I use the level 4 for the moment. And for the optics I put... Definitely not the holographic optic on it. Actually going quickly with this. And now I have myself a selfly crafted SCAR H. However, he doesn't have a scope. That's pretty bad. Later. But anyways, if I go down here, you can actually see restock quickly. So I'm all filled up in ammo. If I go out here, if I turn around here, you see I'm already have the security wing upgraded to 30% and the medical wing upgraded to 30%. Tech wing, I haven't gotten enough supplies. You see the supplies there. For the medical wing, I think I need at least 200 to do another upgrade. Supply at security wing as well. Actually, everything at least 200. There's some, they are more expensive than others. So we go out here, and that's my, okay, that's my submachine gun. By the way, guys, if you have time, check out those posters. There are some nice Easter eggs on it. Whoops. Why did I put the holo sign on it? I didn't want to do that. F. Yeah, I didn't want the holo sight. I want a normal scope. It's a sniper rifle, after all. So if I go in here, and you can actually read those. There are some funny things. Probably won't find it now. I saw it on a on another channel. There is like Joker Nicholson. His famous quote is, "Why so serious?" There is also Danny Parrott, "Just do it." So I guess that's some Nike reference. There's also somewhere in there is a Tom Clancy. And the note under it says, "The H is silent." So just close the head, just close the door. Didn't close it correctly. Well, that's bad. Well, anyway, guys, I'm actually going over here to Hudson Refugee Camp. I'm doing this mission, and I'm bringing you guys back as soon as I'm over there. And I'm back, and you see, it's like the other hospital mission. We could actually... You need something? No. We could actually press F to team up with the other agents, so it's like a dungeon. I'm going to try it by myself first. If I fail miserably because I'm just level 8 and it's a level 7 mission, I probably will do it one more time, but then I will wait for press F and wait for a matchup. There are some cleaners over there. I'm actually going to hope to get here. There is something I can pick up, but first I like to shoot him in the tank. Then I shoot this explosive barrel over there. Then I shoot this explosive barrel over there. Hope that I will hit his tank over there. It doesn't really look that good for me that I'm actually hitting. Took him down quite easily. Great, he dropped the grenade on his feet, but I killed him anyway. So there is another echo. That was probably a bad choice to do. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hopefully I can do it afterwards one more time. Okay, killed him. Now I should be able to check it all.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Okay, so the echo doesn't tell me quite a lot. Well, it probably does, but I have no clue. So we took out the initial wave here quite easily. Well, I was kind of dick, like sniping from afar, but ooh. I'm going to do the same here again because they blow up so nicely if you hit them in the gas tank. And I kind of like that. You save actually quite a lot of bullets if you manage to do that. Oh. Rod. That was a bad move. Actually going to throw that thing over there. Okay, managed to hit the gas tank. It should blow up nicely. Where is the... Where is that guy? Oh, over there. So if I move to this cover, I might have a shot on him. I actually did. Uh, I think he threw the grenade there on himself.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like.
That doesn't sound good.
So if you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camp, Shanty Town.
Here it is.
Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Gives me another medkit.
Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every that day, was doctor. Bad.
Every day.
I good luck, Agent. Thought I might be able to disarm that. I'm not. So, keep an eye out for explosive traps then, huh? Like this one over there. Set it off. Wait till the fire burns out. I guess if I step in there, I start to burn, right? Huh. Not going to risk it. There is nothing to collect here. Whoopsie. Can I? Kinda? No, I can't. Step too close again. So you cannot defuse those things, or at least not in my level. That might be a future perk, that you don't set off the explosive traps. But at the moment, I set them off quite easily if I'm just too close to it. So there is nothing. I could go through there.
Warning.
Or
contamination
I could
levels
go
increasing.
Down
you hear that, Agent?
Here.
You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're going to try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from
survivors.
Okay,
he wants me to go in here.
Keep them extra alive.
Actually going to do
that. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
I'm actually tempted to go down there, but the mission shows me to move this direction. So on the way back, I'm going to... Whoops, missed completely there. Now here's everything burning. So I run past this side. Actually, might be able to get some nice headshots or actually gas tank shots in. Didn't saw the flame there, but apparently I hit the gas tank. Him I took out with a headshot. Sort of a headshot. I mean, I think one of the six bullets was a headshot. So there are explosive traps everywhere. Found another MP5. And I know I just, you probably saw that in one of the videos in my stash, I actually had, I found a vector, a blue one, or actually was like a reward for a quest or for a side mission. And apparently there are very good guns, but I'm going for an assault rifle build here, or I'm preferring to go with assault rifles. Are trying to go with assault rifles, and that's the reason why I didn't pick it. The damage is quite okay on the vector, as far as I've seen it. Ooh, there was an explosive device again, so I'm going to try to get some high ground here. Hopefully see something. Nothing. Okay, jump back down. And see where it sends me next. It actually sends me over here. That would be nice. Is that an explosive barrel over there? No, it's not, but I can shoot his tank and I can shoot his tank. I missed both tanks. That's pretty bad. Now I hit his tank. Now I can just wait till he blows up. There he blows. I don't know why, but that is really satisfying. So far it doesn't look like I have to do the mission again. It seems like pretty straightforward, pretty easy to do. So here we have the refugee camp with neutralized hostile cleaners.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Yeah.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Burn, buddy. Take cover over here. Need to switch to another gun here because the turret is getting on my nerves. Blew out the turret. Need to reload here quickly. So that's a class which also can deploy turrets. I don't know if those are rogue agents or anything. Could be. That is the case. I'm getting some good hits. Well, not very good hits, but getting some hits in. Oh, crap. I actually wanted to zoom in and not change weapons again. Yeah, that's not a good cover for you, my friend. So I took down all two of those medic guys or engineers. So he is going to blow up quite nicely. Might take the other guy with him. Nope, he did not. The other guy managed to get behind some other solid cover. And he actually managed to take up another turret, but I could take the turret out. That's not an explosive barrel. He's using a shotgun, so I should probably stay a little further away. I probably would do even better because shotgun doesn't have that much of a range. And took him out. There is some ammunition on the ground. I guess. Nope, it's not ammunition. What is that? A flashbang. So, there is something more laying on the ground. A military P9, M9 pistol. So if I see them early enough, I'm going to switch to my SCAR-H again and aim for their propane tanks on their back. But I just can do that if I see them early enough. They're supposed to be somewhere, probably a little further down, one down. There should be a restock bin. But I missed that. Oh, look there. Very nice. So going to cover, switch to my sniper rifle. Managed to set all three on fire. He is like a grenade thrower, right? He definitely is a grenade thrower, but he was too far away to actually throw a grenade. To actually survive anything like that. A shield bearer. Second shield guy, yep. Him I got right in the head. Yes, walk right past this explosive barrel and burn.
Okay, agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in.
Okay.
We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
So I have to actually defuse the bomb.
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, H.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
So the Doctor and Fei Lao do not like each other quite a much. I'm getting, at least. I'm thinking from the conversation those two guys, girls have. Can I see the gas tank? No, I cannot. So if I move up here, still can't see it if I move up here, Oh crap, I didn't saw that guy. But managed to get his gas tank. That's the important thing. Saves me some bullets. Okay. Managed to set him afire as well. And now there is just like this turret setting dude. Need to reload quickly here. Wait till the turret is... Yep. Managed to take out the turret quite easily. You coming out on this side, are you? Yes, you are. Not good for you. You're trying to set another turret? Yeah, that was bad sniping. I know. Believe me, I know, guys.
Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody okay. You get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point
scale. Damn it!
Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, doctor.
Managed to throw
but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Okay, managed to set him afire.
Lieutenant, you radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am.
That's
good. Don't worry, doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so.
Got some ammo, get some other stuff, keep running through. There is a supply crate. Look at that. I still like this, guys. Plop! And even the color is on the ground. I wanted to check if I make a bullet hole in those things. Nope, you don't. That's a bit sad. Would be cool if that was a possibility that you actually saw where you hit the barrel. Not the barrel. Well, yeah, call barrel. The color bin. Can I use the? No, you actually start to climb. So, aim for that propane tank.
But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do,
oh, crap.
Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
That's not good. I have some cover down here, at least. Took him out with a couple of shots. Could have been better. Martinez. Martinez is again a guy who can set down a turret. I really would like to hit. Oops. Really would like to hit those gas tanks. Like there. Yes. Managed to get one into the gas tank. Managed to take out the turret, so I can move up at least a little bit. I think I want to go on high ground. There is a flamer somewhere. I'm doing pretty badly right now, guys, because I'm not paying enough attention to my surroundings. Okay, managed to take down the grenade thrower as well. Going to heal myself up here a little bit. Going back to... Oops, not three. I need the sniper rifle. Reloading myself. I'm already completely reloaded. He managed to set down another turret, but he managed as well to get into cover, which is not good for me. I'm always, the mouse wheel is a little bit trigger happy, you could say. Not trigger happy, but as an elder, every time I accidentally hit the mouse wheel, I'm switching to another gun. Which is kind of annoying if you try to... Okay, that thing blew up because I killed its master, I guess. I don't care. It's dead. That's the point I need to know. So back there, something green dropped. He dropped something green, Martinez or what his name was. I didn't know if Martinez is one of the rogue agents or the missing agents from the first mission. That's all stuff I have to figure out in the near future, or I guess that's stuff you will figure out in the
agent,
during
the crane controls. Drop that tank someplace safe.
Yeah, I will. In the story, because I know you are looking for the first wave. We are the second wave, we know that for sure. We just don't know what happens to the first wave, at least not yet. Okay, here are the crane controls. Laptop, okay. I aborted the crane sequence. Ooh, look at that. That would have been really, really bad if that thing exploded in midst of the refugee, so drop it. Whoa,
that should do it, agent.
Well, as a shield there is another fuel tank.
Now sample team, listen up.
Well, my guess this one was empty.
I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Yeah, thank you. I don't like to be bored. So I'm going to drop the sand back here and rappel down the rope. And where am I at? Let me check. Actually, there is a phone recording, which I think I'm going to go and grab. Lootable objects, that's all stuff I missed during this mission. Interesting. Oh, look at doggy. Where is this phone? Is it over here? Yeah, in here it is.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Cool.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
What you hear in the background now is from the phone I just picked up.
Pragmatically.
That stuff is actually pretty interesting.
There are millions of lives at stake here.
Actually going for the fabrics here because I need the fabrics. But anyway guys, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. If you did like the video, please hit the like button. You can also subscribe to my channel or follow me on Facebook or Twitter. And like always guys, one more time, thank you very much for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.